Please subscribe Tech Learning YouTube channel and press the bell icon to get notified for our latest video. Hello friends, welcome again. In this video, we will discuss about the various types of pressure gauges. Pressure gauges are widely used to measure pressure in industrial application. Various types of pressure gauges are available based on their sensing elements. There are four types of pressure gauges available based on their sensing elements. Bourdon tube pressure gauge, diaphragm type pressure gauge, bellow type pressure gauge and capsule type pressure gauge. Let's discuss the first pressure gauge, which is Bourdon tube pressure gauge. The Bourdon tube pressure gauges are most common type of pressure gauge used in industry. The Bourdon tube pressure gauges are used to measure medium to high range pressure. The Bourdon tube pressure gauge works on the principle of Hooke's law. According to that, within the elastic limits, stress is proportional to strain. In Bourdon tube pressure gauges, a Bourdon tube is the main measuring element. We can say Bourdon tube is an elastic transducer. The Bourdon tube is fixed and open at one end. In this open end, it receives the pressure to be measured. At the other end, tube is closed and free for movement. When pressure is applied to the open end of Bourdon tube, a stress is developed and the Bourdon tube tries to straighten up. As a result, free end tries to move up. This movement is proportional to the magnitude of pressure applied. A deflecting mechanism with pointer is attached to the free end of tube that rotate the pointer on a calibrated scale. The pointer indicates the reading of pressure to be measured. Next pressure gauge is diaphragm type pressure gauge. In diaphragm type pressure gauge, the measuring element is a diaphragm. Diaphragm pressure gauges are suitable for pressure range of 10 millibar to 60 bar. Diaphragm gauges are more accurate on lower pressure as compared to Bourdon tube pressure gauge. The diaphragm pressure gauge consists of a circular membrane or diaphragm made from sheet metal of precise dimension. Due to larger working surface of circular corrugated diaphragm element, the small pressure can be measured accurately. The diaphragm is mechanically connected to transmission mechanism, which can amplify the small deflections of diaphragm and transfer them to the pointer. The lower side of diaphragm is open to presses whose pressure is to be measured, while upper side of diaphragm is at atmospheric pressure. The differential pressure arising across the diaphragm lifts the diaphragm up and puts the pointer in motion. The deflection of diaphragm is very small, that is plus minus 1 mm. Advantage of diaphragm pressure gauge. Diaphragm pressure gauge provides the isolation from process. It can measure low pressure accurately. It is available in wide range It is very reliable. Diaphragm pressure gauge can be used for viscous and slurry media. It is suitable for measuring absolute pressure and differential pressure also. Let's come to the next pressure gauge, which is bellows type pressure gauge. Bellows type pressure gauge uses the same working principle as Bowden type pressure gauge, but it acts against the spring. Bellows type pressure gauge are more sensitive than Bowden type pressure gauge. It may be used for measuring pressure up to 40 mm mercury column. Bellows are made by joining many diaphragm together. Bellows are thin-walled metallic cylinders with deep convolutions. One end of the bellows is closed and the other end remains open. The closed end can move up freely while the open end is fixed and open to apply the pressure. When pressure is applied to the open end, the bellows will be compressed. The closed end will move upward and the link, which is a rod between the closed end and the transmission mechanism, will go up and rotate the pointer. Capsule type pressure gauge. The capsule type pressure gauge are suitable for gaseous media and relatively low pressure. The pressure range in capsule type pressure gauge are 2.5 millibar to 600 millibar. In capsule type pressure gauge, two corrugated diaphragms are shielded together around their periphery to build a capsule. The pressure to be measured is applied to the capsule opening in the center of first diaphragm. The center of other diaphragm is connected to transmission mechanism so that the deflection of measuring element can be transmitted to the pointer.